Let's do this.
That was a much needed break because old Remy had to put a little more fuel.
Yeah, I have already on simulation. Kinda said there's no cockpit camera dashboard. This would be fucking awesome. And if the cops actually did give a fuck in terms of speeding, this would be also great. They do not. Shit. Fucking hell. It's because the road is wet. Definitely, it's not my fault.
The fuck you doing up here? Help goes into the back.
I'm,
Yeah, like with your mother.
The name's Lincoln Clay.
That a fact?
She's used to it, so I come from the back.
Mind your manners while you're in there, boy, or they'll be hell to pay, you hear?
Can I drive? Yeah, I can.
Lincoln Clay! Christ, man, get a look at you! I bet those fucking gooks shit themselves when they saw you coming.
Been a long time, Georgie.
Oh, no shit, it's been a long time. I think the last time I saw you was that night over in the French ward, right before you shipped out. Damn, but that wasn't a gas.
Oh, I seem to remember me and Ellis running from the cops. And Danny ending up in the drunk tank.
Hell, man, I bailed him out. Besides, it was worth it to knock the hell out of them cracker assholes. Smoke?
Sure.
Oh, man.
Sammy said Mr. Marcano wanted to see me.
Mr. Marcano? Shit. Make him sound like a goddamn lawyer. You just call him Sal. Come on, he's in the back.
In your back? 5 inches deep. Unloading some liquid cargo.
I should have wore something else.
Hey, these squares have a problem with your dress. Take it up with my old man. He'll tell him to kiss his ass. Nice thing about having fuck you money.
I
Olivia, I hate to cut this short, darling, but I've got a meeting coming up. Remy, a pleasure as always, sir. Two more glasses.
Lincoln, good to see you. This is Vito Scaletta. He's the one I've been telling you about. Come on, Lincoln, sit down.
So you served in Vietnam, huh?
Yes, sir.
Sal tells me you earned a few pieces of tin over there.
Well, I served with some good men. Nothing I did would happen without them.
Army? Marines?
Regular army at first, and then I was recruited to the 5th SFG.
Special Forces.
Vito is a
magician. I told you it was something else.
His cigarette just disappeared in his hand.
Just in case. God damn, don't you want a man like that on your side?
Well, if you're vouching for him, Sal, that's good enough for me. Look, I got a couple things to take care of. Thanks for the drink.
And why does he have this scar on his face?
Christ, that guy's an asshole. Fucking carpetbagger. Commission sent him down here from Empire Bay about 15 years back. He's been a pain in my goddamn ass ever since.
Because he's well hung.
Well, I guess you're wondering what this is all about.
Yeah, Sammy didn't tell me too much.
Twice a year, the feds take old money out of circulation and destroy it. Over the course of the next few days, that money's gonna be delivered here to the reserve in town.
And you're gonna hit one of those shipments?
No, sir. We are gonna use that occasion to gain access to their vault.
And then steal everything that ain't nailed down. Should be 6-7 million in there, easy.
That's pretty fucking ballsy.
It's a chance of a goddamn lifetime is what it is.
Now, Vito's fronting a lot of the money for the job, and he got us the combination to the vault. Hey, you had a chance to see Danny?
No, not yet.
Oh, well, you will. We brought him and his old man in on this, and they're gonna need your help, so go see them. They're still in that same place.
There's something else we gotta talk about. Now, safe to assume you know about the problem Sammy's been having.
I took care of the Haitians. Once things settle down, money will start coming in again.
You see that right there? That's what I'm talking about. You didn't sit around with your thumb jammed in your ass. You saw a problem, you went out and took care of it. God damn, I take that over money any day of the week.
We pay our own way, debts and all. Always have.
Oh, hell, son, I know that. I wouldn't expect otherwise. But you know, even after we all evened up, you're still gonna be slopping around in the ass end of this city. Not much of a future in that. But maybe there's a different way forward, you understand? For all of us.
He just didn't want to say it.
I want you to know I mean no disrespect when I say this. Sammy's a hell of a man, but he's not getting any younger. And I'm thinking it's time to make a change.
Well, I don't think that Ellis is ready for that
conversation. I'm not talking about Ellis. I'm talking about you. I want you to run the holler.
I can't do that.
Well, look here. If you're worried about Sammy, don't you understand? Now, he's always been on the level with me. And this job we're talking about, there's more than enough for him to retire on.
He took me in when I had nowhere else to go. Treated me like a son. I'm sorry, Mr. Marcano. I can't do that to him.
Well, shit, son. I'd be lying if I didn't say I wasn't just a little disappointed. But I get it. You're loyal, which is something that is scarce these days.
Do you still want me to help with this thing we've been talking about?
You goddamn right I do! And when it's all done, you all be more than square with me. You have my word.
What do you really want to hear? That we'd kidnap and torture anyone suspected of working with the VC? I'm trying to ascertain the level of training that Lincoln Clay received during his time in Vietnam. Someone like that you don't need to train. You point them in the right direction, you get the fuck out of their way.
Who the fuck is this guy? All right.
Guys, here, let's try there.
Can't see a goddamn thing.
Neither can they.
You gotta
stay
be
cool. We'll get through this.
Fuckers. Ready.
Okay. Nah, come on, that's fucking cheating. When you gonna do it? You're fucking right, man. Get me out of here. Oh, that's fucking Dildo coming on.
Fuck yeah! The drill's through!
Oh, yeah. Oh, deeper. Oh.
Oh. Damn, Alice, what took you guys so long? Piece of shit, drill kept overheating. You and Lincoln both still in one piece?
Yeah, we good. Where's Danny?
He's pushing everything off to the side so that we have room to catch the money.
All right, well, once you square the way up here, we start dropping it down.
Well, make it quick. Motherfuckers killed the lights.
Just worry about the money. I'll deal with this.
Fucking M6 is so poopy.
How about we finish this?
Taking his ass out!
We gonna be rich, Lincoln!
Rich! They're trying to flush us out. Stay focused on what you're doing.
Sounds like fucking what's it called? A fucking queef.
God damn it, those guards will cut us down the second we make a break for it. Tell Danny he needs to get us out of here.
Hey, these bastards got us pinned down. Y'all need to figure something out.
I got some TNT. I'll put on our side of the hole and detonate it.
What the fuck is that gonna accomplish?
With any luck, it'll blow a hole big enough for y'all to drop down.
With any luck, Danny, do you even know what the fuck you're doing?
Come on, it's dynamite. How complicated could it be? It's lit. Get the fuck away from the hole.
Holy fuck. How can it even happen? Who built this vault? Grab all the money.
God, get it off, Malice!
I'm trying! Danny's leg is pinned! I need your help!
No one really knows why Sal Marcano turned on Thomas Burke. But he took Point Verdun from him and gave it to an enforcer named Roman the Butcher Barbieri, who promptly busted up one of Burke's legs. Now, Danny Burke was part of the heist crew. I mean, he was a gearhead, had never done anything like this before. But Thomas Burke insisted. He figured if the heist was a success, Sal would forgive him and return Point Verdun.
The fuck is Point Verdun?
Penetrator, all right.
Hey, now I heard there ain't nothing sweeter than Vietnamese pussy. You tell me it's true.
Yeah, it's sweet. Cash like a rotten dog on a shit, man, so burning summer day.
You too, Danny. That's Nikki.
God, she wanted to be here, but I ain't remember how old I was. God damn, you piece of shit!
Yeah, unfortunately.
Come on, let's grab a beer. Wait for the old man to chill out, and then we can get down to it.
Yeah.
What?
I already got it all set up and organized. All the girls gonna be there and everything, except we just gotta go in my cars because we can't roll up in that beat up piece of shit outside.
Oh, you didn't just call my all-American machine a beater?
I'm just saying, there are better rides out there.
Hey, bullshit there are. This car's a beast. I dropped the custom 358 and a four shipped out.
That ain't the only thing you dropped in her. Maybe you should tell him about how you'd borrow it from Ellis and take the ladies for a ride.
Hell, man, leave me out of this.
Wait, you fucking my car?
Mm-hmm. Nah, ain't no big deal. I was always wrapped up tight. Besides, I already got one fucking bastard in my life. I don't need another one.
All right, you know what? You're gonna clean it. Not just the back seat, every square inch. I don't need to be riding around sitting in your shit. Hey, and you, funny man, you gonna fucking help?
Like hell I am. Shit, I didn't get any.
Yeah, well, this is new.
Jesus Christ, you fucking Joker's got about as much chance of pulling this off as I do at winning a goddamn decathlon.
All right, Dad, we hear you.
Donnie and Ellis, you're gonna use the drills to cut a hole up through the bottom of the vault. You and Georgie, you'll be inside. You're to drop the money down, then get the hell out of there. That goddamn drill ain't easy to move, though. So we need a boat to get it through the canals and into position.
Well, Ellis and I are worried about the boat. See, George's old man flipped the guard at the reserve, giving you his truck.
Between that and the uniforms, ain't no one gonna give us a second look. Come on, let's get moving. Still gotta swing by Skeletta's and finish up some prep work.
Hey, and you two assholes, don't think this gets you off the hook when it comes to my car. Y'all best get ready to clean it.
I ain't cleaning shit.
Hey, you cleaning it.
Yeah, you're the fucking Negro.
My father was a lot of things, few of them good. But he started out smuggling moonshine, so he knew about the canals underneath the city. And that one of them went right under the Federal Reserve. It was his idea to use a boat to move the drill into position. He was a real son of a bitch, my father. More than anyone else, I blame him for what happened. Want to stick your own neck out, fine, but leave your son out of it. It's his fault Danny died.
Spoiler. Thanks for the spoiler, bitch.
Is everyone in? We need to go.
We all here. Go, hurry! Guys, coming down through the hall. Fuck, walk down. We need to get the fuck out of here. Motherfuck! Cops cutting off our escape route!
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
It's a great boat with a rear view mirror. You can see it on top of the screen.
It's the fucking cops!
I gotta keep this thing safe!
Josh, are you getting them?
Ah, shit.
Fuck you, you goddamn cocksucker,
rotten fucker! What's different?
I see you, you cocksucker! Keep going, don't slow down!
Man, I'm on the fucking throttle.
I bet you got me! Charger, you gagged him?
Idiots. It's totally Grand Theft Anal style.
Brian, punch it, Lincoln! Are you out of your fucking mind? Fuck, fuck, fuck!
Nice.
Everybody all right?
That was the craziest fucking thing I've ever saw.
Where's the fucking shirt of Lincoln?
But what the hell are we gonna do now?
Is he just stripped?
Only option is to head up.
Are you kidding me? There'll be cops all over the place.
Well, with any luck, they'll be too busy dealing with Mardi Gras. Notice us.
Yeah,
let's go.
Mardi Gras.
Damn it, this ain't
hopefully we see some fucking tits.
T-I-T-T-I-S.
Hey, you sure you need to grab that much of my ass?
Oh, shut up. Nah.
All in. I think he ripped his ass apart.
Okay, give me a hand. Come on, we got you.
Close your eyes, you could think you're watching gay porn. all this moaning and groaning.
All right, once we get out there, I hit a payphone. Calls it a ride.
Can you walk?
Yeah, somebody give me a hand. I can get one.
Yeah,
it's probably gonna be easier to carry a sorry ass. Hold up. Come here.
Hey, don't put me the fuck down.
If anybody asks, we say he's drunk. Y'all pick up that money.
Yeah,
let's
go. The fucking wrong, flesh wrong. They will believe it. Ah, now we're better.
Oh, look at the titties on her.
Hey, darling, you looking for a good time?
Danny, keep it down.
No, actually, you get a look at the titties? I mean, god damn.
Damn it, shut your mouth before you get us arrested.
Sorry, excuse me.
The fucking reptile ass.
Sorry about that.
Stop, god damn it, stop. Fuck you, pig.
I'm sorry about that.
Where do I find a payphone? As non-smoking area.
Hey man, get off the phone. Right fucking now.
I insist that you apologize.
Get him, punch him, punch him, punch him. Can sniff his ass, dude.
I apologize.
Oh, I'm sorry, sir.
I apologize.
Yeah, lick the ass of the drunken asshole.
Y'all keep an eye out.
You got all night, make the call already.
The fuck do I have to carry him and to call him?
We're some deep shit and need your help.
Where are you?
Just off the parade route. Danny's hurt.
I can't get a car to you because the roads are closed off. Listen, there's a grocery store on the backside of the cemetery. Can you get over there?
Yeah.
There'll be a car waiting at the loading dock.
It's like a puppet.
Be careful, yeah? You and Ellie Sport.
We will.
Go through the getaway car.
Sammy's having a car delivered. It'll be at the loading dock at the grocery store.
God bless
watch
you,
it.
Man. Let's go.
Man, I want to punch him so fucking
hey, watch
hard.
It.
What the fuck? Fucking Sturgeon with a big dick hanging out. What? Ah, I see. It's supposed to be water.
Coming through.
Come on, it looks like a fucking
watch where
dick.
Where you going?
With two balls and two other balls on top.
Careful, you dumbass. Are they sleeping or dead? I apologize.
Cut through the bar, Lincoln.
Cocksucking cops tell me the party's over. I'll tell you when the goddamn party's over.
Oh, pardon
excuse me. Coming through.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Make space.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Gonna get some fucking ass up in your face.
Sorry about that.
Come, Georgie. We need to keep moving.
Sorry about
sorry.
That.
Sorry.
Oh, pardon me.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry, sir.
Sorry. I need
oh, I'm
to
sorry,
go through.
Sir.
I apologize.
Excuse me.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm telling you for the last fucking time. You need to tell me what you did
well,
with
fucking
place.
Drugs and... she got raped or what?
I didn't take shit from that bitch. That's not what she's saying. You look at her face.
Where you been?
She's ugly and sin.
Fucking cops.
Somebody get a medic here!
Bloody ass, come through.
I'm so sorry.
A white male, approximately 5'11".
I'm sorry about that.
They are on
watch it.
Watch where you going.
Fucking
fuck,
drop.
They found the boat.
Stay cool, man. We're still good.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Call an ambulance.
Watch it.
Hey, careful.
Hey.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Careful, pal.
Coming through.
Oh,
he got
where
you're going.
For sure.
Come on, you
apologize.
Faggot. Here, lick his
open
ass.
Pardon me.
Do it. Do it.
Open, pardon me.
Do not fucking move.
I apologize.
Watch him.
Sorry.
There's something wrong with that boy.
Careful, you dumbass.
My friend here can't handle his booze.
I shouldn't have had so much to drink.
I apologize.
Out of the way.
How Bucks said this guy that beat him is black.
Look out.
And watch where you're going.
I'll smack your butt.
Fucking reptiles thing are not reptiles.
What the fuck are we gonna do?
Alligators.
There's fucking pigs everywhere.
Ellis, chill up.
Everything's gonna be fine. All right, you guys take Danny and the money. Get to the car. I'll deal with the cops. I'll warn them off you.
Hey, no fucking way, man.
It's all right. He ain't going alone. We all got a friend in Jesus.
Amen.
All right, let's go.
So the gun is called Jesus?
Yeah. Jesus.
Hey! Over here!
Is he fucking retarded?
No, 3-5. Suspicious person on foot.
Yeah, just like in modern days. Okay.
Responding unit investigating.
What the fuck? They nearly killed me already.
Respond with caution.
Shit.
Gotta be somewhere. Let's just keep looking.
Fuck. Oh, fuck. Fucking hell. Oh, what is this symbol?
No sign here. Let's check over there.
The heck? On the map, there's like this horseshoe.
Gotta be here somewhere. Just keep looking.
No sign here. Let's check over there.
There he is. Let's go.
Officer requests assistance. All units.
Thank you guys.
Abandoned
search. A fucking asshole mission. Guys, and I think this was the right direction because there was like this evasion thing going on. Yeah, yeah. Just a question I had to go to. Move! Fucking. Me. saw me? No, he didn't. Come on. Are you fucking serious? Holy shit, what the fuck was this? Fuck. Ah, what a piece of shit this car is.
We managed to get out of this. I'm sleeping on a bed of titties. Here I don't care what it fucking costs.
Man, this fucking car, I swear to God. Oh, we're gonna outrun it, Oh, shit.
They gone?
Yeah, man, they gone. I knew we could pull it off, I knew it! We're rich, fuck!
Can I eat it, like...
I'm robbing people with a six gun.
I fought the law. And the law can kiss my ass.
Fuck the law. Where the fuck can I go, man? Fucking pricks.
I fought the law and the law lost.
Oh. Oh, shit.
Well, how much is it?
A little over $2 million. Per split.
Holy mother God.
Once everything settled up, I'm calling the man I know, having him bring over 3 hookers.
Boy, ain't no right. Hooker ever stepping foot in this house.
You sure? Cause 2 of them are for you.
Is there a male hooker? I think the guy's fucking gay.
My entire life, there's always been someone standing over me.
Yeah, and jerking off in your mouth.
What I could do. Who I could be seen with. This.
Yeah, you a master. Because you're a black slave.
What you boys did tonight. This. Changes everything. This isn't just money. It's freedom. Real freedom. There ain't no one standing over me again. Over any of us. Vouloir, c'est pouvoir.
Voulez-vous pouvoir?
Well, well, well. Oh, look at the man. Look at the man.
There he is. Oh. And look at what I dug up.
You mind pouring one more of those?
Holy shit. It'll be my pleasure.
Judge, he told me shit went sideways during the robbery. Lincoln had to save your ass. You should be damn proud of that, boy.
I am, Sal. More than you'll ever know.
Oh, Jesus Christ, that is some down-home hooch right there, isn't it?
All right.
Listen, I got a guy outside. You don't mind if he comes in and packs up my cut?
Not at all.
Look at that. Let's see if you can handle this down-home hooch.
Yeah, why don't you give me some of that?
Trying to get some corn whiskey, make you a man.
They all the same. Hey, take the one on the end. It's your cut, plus what I owe you. Even put in a little extra for your trouble.
Couldn't have pulled it off without you, Sammy. Y'all done right by me tonight. Mwah. Mwah. Why don't you get us something off the top shelf? We need to celebrate.
Yeah. You ain't got to tell me, yeah. Bud.
Hey, fill me up. All right.
Know something, Lincoln? You're possibly the baddest motherfucker I ever laid my eyes on. You shouldn't have said no.
What the fuck? This will give me again a copyright strike on YouTube. Why is this music?
Where the fuck you think you're going?
Video home.
Stupid fucking niggas.
Come on, grab that back, let's go.
That's racist, man.
Like this song.
The whole place was burning.
Black.
I still don't know what color
or favor. Yes, it's black.
Divine providence. Or something else.
What the fuck? Well, at least we are now over the prologue. I think the game will start now. I think. I hope.
When I was pulling Lincoln out of the fire, he woke up long enough to tell me to call John Donovan.
Who the fuck?
So that's John what Donovan. I did. Most days I wish I'd never made that call.
Mr. Donovan, do you know this individual?
Sure. Sal Marcano.
No, that's dumb.
And how about this man?
That's Sal's worthless piece of shit brother, Lou. Look. Enough of the dog and pony bullshit. What's your real question?
Did you help Lincoln Clay murder Sal Marcano and all prominent members of his crime family?
You're goddamn right I did.
Another track for my copyright problems. Do you fucking got a beard? It's fucking awesome. Shot him in the head. Yeah, I can see the scar.
So those the men you gonna kill, huh?
That's the plan, Padre.
It's a dangerous course you're contemplating.
And what do you think we should do?
Sal Marcano deserves to die. I won't argue otherwise. Kill him. But let that be the end of it.
That's not enough!
It's enough if you say it's enough. I know what Sal did to you, Lincoln. But nothing you do will bring any of them back.
But it's not about bringing them back.
Satisfaction.
Or even exacting some street justice. It's about making that bastard feel what it's like to lose everything. Watch as I take it all away from him.
This is a one-way road, Lincoln. And once you start down it, there ain't no turning back.
I'm going to Sammy's to get my stuff. You ready?
I'll be waiting in the car.
Wanking in the car.
Taught us kids to turn the other cheek, not fight back. Problem is, that don't work. Not in the real world.
Not if you're black in that times, I can tell you that.